Happening now in Starr County, the sheriff's office is looking for this man, Randy Gonzalez. They say he threatened his family with a knife. Thankfully, no one was hurt, but Gonzalez is on the run. He was last seen driving a green GMC Yukon. If you spot him or his vehicle, call the sheriff's office.